probably why they're so skittish. They got freaking dogs running them. Deer right here looking at them, I think. Yeah, this buck here is watching. He's right here. He's watching those dogs go over the hill. Yeah. You see his face? Wait, no. Fishing, because hunting's freaking stupid. Deer can smell stuff, and that sucks. And I'm not gonna shoot a deer today. I probably won't even see another one. My season's over. There's your update.
Anyway, we'll see if we can get one down. And hopefully we'll be tracking another one tonight. Stay tuned. Where'd you guys go? It's warm. Sorry, it's warm. Like 60 degrees. Lightweight stuff tonight. I do have jackets, hoodies to put on if necessary. Anyway, we'll catch with you guys later. Just say a little prayer for me that I made a good hit. Well, by the time you watch this, we'll have already been days later, but I'm going to say a little prayer for myself. Whew. Sounds good. I'm just going to hang tight and run the camera the rest of the night, I guess. Yeah, I drilled her. She was facing me a couple times, and I had to kind of wait for her to turn the right way. But I think I made a great hit. Keep just right up the deal here, so we'll take it easy. It's about 2 o'clock, so it's hot. Yeah, I was like standing up putting my hoodie on because it got a little breezy. Keaton, not very far south of me, he texted me and said, "Doe headed my way." I looked up and she's out there by the pond. And she walked around and kind of cut in just about perfect right in here at me. She came around and made a good hit. Ooh. It's blowing. I mean, it's really hard to see in the screen. Oh, there she is. Well, would you look at that? Man, that's the second deer I've shot with these double crowns. That's another broadhead right there. So how did he go? Oh. Well, I got a doe down. 3 arrows left. Ooh, sun's in my eyes there. Oh. Hang on, let's see. You know what? I think I'll wait for the hero shot for... Yeah, I think I'll work for the hero shot for Keaton. Whew. She went about 100 yards. I was shocked. But she was running through the grass, so there's nowhere for her to pile up. I'm going to go climb up and get a buck if I can. And focus on coming back and getting her when I get down. Keaton will get some shots.